Hello and welcome all the viewers. Well, social media is full of great photographs done by some amazing photographers, but there's a lot which goes into a perfect shot in the preparation as well as in the processing. Okay, I'm not the guy who you should be listening to about all these things, but the person I have today, Trishita, is a travel photographer who can probably talk to us in a little layman's term. Okay, Trishita, please welcome, and please, whatever you're going to convey to us, please speak to me at least in a layman's term, because I don't understand.
Okay, cool. Hi, so my name is Trishita Bhattacharya. I am a travel photographer from Mumbai, and I love shooting my experiences. I love conveying them through pictures. So that's what I do. I also am a GoPro advocate. So I shoot a lot of pictures with my GoPro. And that's about it. That's like my go-to
introduction. Rishita, your personal handle goes by the name of overrated_@. What is that? Outcast. Overrated_outcast. Why you think you're overrated? Why you think who the hell outcasted you? Please, I want to know that first.
So, I have this short backstory behind the Overrated Outcast name. It's not very fancy or it's not very interesting. But these are just two words that I came across in a news article in 2014. And it kind of stayed with me, if I may say so. And I kind of related to it because I felt very... I had a lot of friends in school, but I used to feel like an outcast in between them because... I mean, subtle bullying, you can say. I won't call it bullying. My friends loved me and everything. But they made me feel bad in some type of sentences they used to use around my weight. So I always felt like an outcast.
That happens with all the geniuses. You, me, that happened with every one of us. So I understood. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, your story is justified. Okay, but you have been a travel photographer and you said you're from Mumbai, right? Which part of Mumbai? Yes. Because I'm from Mumbai.
I am from Navi Mumbai.
I went through your handle and I saw a couple of images and I have my questions on it. But before that, I want to know how you guys, how are you doing? How's your family and everybody during this lockdown? All okay?
Yeah, very well, actually. I mean, we are very grateful to be having, I am very grateful that I'm not traveling because I know a lot of people who are still traveling, who are still away from their home. So in that sense, we are all very grateful.
Yeah, things crazy things happening with all the travelers. What are you clicking these days? What are you clicking at home?
I am using all my old pictures, making stories, making things interesting. So I do this series called Flashback Friday every Friday on my Instagram series. So I did one on Pondicherry yesterday. I mean, I asked my audience, which place do you want to see? I mean, what would you be interested in? And a lot of people voted, yeah, we want to see Pondicherry. So that's why I did a short photo story on it. So I keep doing, I keep using my old pictures. Plus, I also shoot some videos at home. I did this video for GoPro. So you know the company, right? GoPro.
I work for a travel channel, Trishita. Of course, I know what GoPro is.
So they have this challenge called Home Pro, where you shoot inside your home and show people that you can be creative inside a small space as well.
Correct.
So video.
Okay, Trishita, there are a lot of people who would want to be an aspirer, who are aspiring to have a career like yours. I'm going to ask you very simple, because we have been interacting with a lot of photographers, but I realized something that we are missing out on the basic questions. Okay, so first of all, okay, what according to you is the most important thing in order to pursue a career in photography, whether it is the course, whether it is your assisting someone, or whether it is just going, you know, I've seen people just taking the cameras, going on to Churchgate and clicking pictures on Marine Drive and stuff like that. So what worked for you and what can probably work for a lot of millions of other people who are watching this podcast right now?
So I have a very funny answer. I go with the three categories, the number three choice, because I am that person.
So you were the one. You were the culprit. who used to go to Churchgate and Marine Drive, and he used to, you know, all the people who were making, you know, so I've received a lot of complaint from all the lovers out there, at, especially on Bandra Reclamation and Marine Drive, that there's this chick who comes and clicks the pictures and we don't know, our privacy is going for a toss. We cannot be intimate anymore.
Yeah, but for me, it wasn't Churchgate or Marine Drive, it was my college campus. So that was my, like, my first muse. I took my camera around my campus. It was a youth college in Juhu, SNET University in Juhu. So I used to shoot there. I started shooting pictures from there. And my mom really wanted me to pursue photography. So I'll give you a backstory. I am a pharmacy graduate.
Mm.
Okay. So, I completed my pharmacy and everything. My mom's a teacher, so degrees are important.
Mm.
So, she's like, if you want to pursue photography after pharmacy, you need to get a degree. And I'm like, I asked all my friends around who had a degree in, had a degree or a diploma in photography. And they told me not to get a degree or diploma. Maybe work under someone.
Mm.
Which is much better. Getting practical experience, I feel, is much better than getting
technical experience. I agree.
Yeah. But I am still category 3, going around and taking pictures.
I went for a degree. I went for a mass comm degree. And then I came and I assisted someone. And I think what I have assisted and what I have learned from that by assisting that person in that 3-4 months time, I haven't learned in 2 years of my degree. And I'm wondering, why did I spend so much money? Why did I take such a big course? So I think the first-hand experience is very important.
बट मैंने मॉम की खुशी के लिए कोर्स भी कर लिया था
कोर्स भी कर लिया था अच्छा अच्छा
आई डिड अ पीजी डिप्लोमा इन एडवर्टाइजिंग एंड मीडिया
ओह वाओ इट्स ऑलवेज गुड टू बी क्वालिफाइड यू नो इट्स ऑलवेज गुड टू बी थोड़ा सा डिग्री भी है हमारे पास
इट वाज अ वेरी ब्रीजी डिप्लोमा बीइंग अ साइंस स्टूडेंट वाज वेरी वेरी इजी फॉर मी
आई एम श्योर इट वाज
द सब्जेक्ट वाज सो इजी एंड इंटरेस्टिंग इट वाज आई मीन आई वाज वेरी इंटरेस्टेड इन लर्निंग Even though it doesn't help me that much, but it was interesting.
So today, at this point of time, you are a full-time travel photographer?
Yes, full-time. Full-time photographer, yeah. But I do travel majorly.
Okay, okay. How important is this? Because you being the professional photographer, you would know that you would actually probably go for a light like that. But then you have different apps who would probably provide you with all those things. How important are these edits and one should, how much should one refer to while starting into the post-processing? Can you tell me a little bit about it?
Yeah, so editing is actually what sets you apart from other people. Kind of you develop your own style of editing and that's how you set yourself apart from other photographers.
Mm-hmm.
The same thing. And a lot of people who do say lifestyle pictures or say flashlight photography and the editing makes a huge difference in that. I mean, I see a lot of people who are capable, but their pictures are also very good, but they lack somewhere in editing. And plus, the whole process of taking pictures and shooting and post-production, I personally enjoy editing more. I mean, that is my favorite part of the process. But editing and developing your own natural style is very, very important in photography. It's an equal part.
What is your style, if I may ask? What is your style?
So, after shooting for so many years, like I've been doing this for six plus years, and now I only get attracted to colorful things. So I am like a very colorful person. I like taking pictures where there are more than 3 or 4 primary colors. So my eyes are always attracted to those things only.
Mm.
And then accordingly I edit. I mean, it's like practice. You practice, practice, practice and you learn. And it comes naturally to you after that. So my style is like colorful pictures, happy pictures.
What if someone doesn't have a DSLR or a digital camera? Can they also practice on their phone?
I have a camera, but I use it for commercial projects only. I also use it for travel, but I prefer shooting with my phone and GoPro. So 80-90% of the pictures that you see are all phone and GoPro. They're not DSLR.
Mm. Okay.
So it's fine, right?
Great. What all places have you traveled?
In India
तो ठीक है इंडिया समझ में आ जाता है आउट ऑफ इंडिया बताइए
9 countries in total. Sorry, nine
countries. Koi yaad hai? Koi special koi country where you think you have given your sab jagah se yaad hai. So out of the 9 countries you have traveled, any particular one incident you would like to share, or any one memory from that country? I'm sure there must be lots of memories, but any one in particular?
One second, let me think. I name London.
Okay, why so, London?
London because I didn't have a... So, I got confused between tube stations, and I wanted to go to the National History Museum in London. And I was going from Notting Hill to the museum. I didn't have my, what do you call it? The SIM card. My SIM card wasn't working, so I didn't have Google Maps. And I could only rely on people who telling me, you have to get down at this station. And I got confused. I'm very good with maps, actually, but I got confused and I went the wrong way. So I lost money. My SIM card wasn't working, but I kind of made it to the museum and I was very proud of myself. But I reached at around 5:40. And I think their closing time was 5:30. So I couldn't go. And it was my last day in London. So I still regret it so much. But that's one
You're
story.
You're spoiling the name of people from Mumbai. Yeah? Mumbai chi mulgi has to be street smart. Yeah? How can you miss a station?
But aise hi maine pura London ghumaya without my card working. So
Achha.
I made it safe.
So that's the brightest side.
Ah. Yes, that's the side of the story.
Trishita, you said that you have been working into, in this field for the last 6.5 years, right?
Yeah.
If you go and, we are in different generation altogether, but if you go one generation behind and if you just go and tell them that we want to do a career out of clicking pictures of others and we will publish it and we'll make great money out of it and we'll make a fortune out of it. People from that era will probably ask you, ye kutta, billi, kawwa, ये फोटो निकाल के आप पैसे कैसे कमा लेते और कितने पैसे कमा लेते वन ऑफ द मेन क्राइटेरिया व्हाई पीपल डोंट अंडरस्टैंड आर्ट और यू नो दिस फॉर्म ऑफ पैशन एंड फॉर यू नो दिस फॉर्म ऑफ वर्क इज बिकॉज़ इज देयर एनी मनी इन्वॉल्वड इन दिस इज देयर गुड मनी इन्वॉल्वड इन दिस इफ यू आर गुड इनफ
इफ यू आर गुड इनफ देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ मनी इन्वॉल्वड आई मीन आई सी क्रिएटर्स एस्पेशली इन वीडियो फोटोज आर स्टिल फाइन बट वीडियो क्रिएटर्स देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ मनी इन वीडियो And video is the now.
Do you think you're good enough to make good fortune for yourself?
I have self-belief. That's how I got here. I mean, I was part of the community who didn't believe ki photography se paisa kama sakte hai ki nahi. It was dicey because there were not a lot of people doing it when I was in college. And a lot of my classmates, they told me ki khabar na tune masters kiya to pharmacy mein to photography mein ja this is what you are this area is meant for you so you have to make it now or you won't make it ever so some self belief from people around me and in myself and it was pretty good it is pretty good sorry
Okay.
Yeah, it is pretty good. I hope after this pandemic ends, we get more opportunities.
Perfect.
Because freelancers, we are out of jobs, kind of.
Yeah, completely. I understand. And makes sense because where your heart is and, when you're working, when you're with so much of passion, I don't think there's...
Exactly.
It doesn't feel like work anymore. I think it's the same with you and same with me. So I don't feel like working. So I'm working right now. We're creating content. But it feels like it's so fun. Yeah.
I did try the 9-to-5 for 1.5 years. But I think I wouldn't have earned that much or like have so many experiences if I had a full-time job.
Mm.
And after I left, things got much, much better for me. So,
correct.
Yeah.
I think before turning into a travel presenter, I did a desk job for 2.5 years in order to get that one opportunity. And after that, of course, my life changed and it's been 10 years since that decision. But you have to...
Personally, sorry for cutting you. my dad and I watch a lot of Travelxp. We've been doing it for like 5 years. He hasn't traveled outside India, but he's a major, major traveler inside India. He wants to do road trips after retirement. But one thing that's constant is our love for travel and Travelxp particularly, because we watch it so much, and that's before I got into travel. So it was like a nighttime thing, 10 o'clock to 11 o'clock Travelxp like that. So we have like fond memories with the channel.
It's a very weird feeling when someone says that. Of course, we know that we are 9 years, 10 years old company. But when you say, you know, people come to me like, sir, I used to be such a big fan of yours, and I used to watch your shows when I was, I think, in school. And I don't know how to react to that. And they're just up outside college now, and they're like, okay, that's a weird thing. Okay, got it. No problem. In school, I say, ekdam depressed. Samne wala depressed ho jaye yaar. Bahut saal ho gaye. Abhi hum boode ho gaye.
Exactly. Makes you feel old.
Okay, we have a special game for you. But before we start that game, there's a little surprise for you. One thing I would like to ask is, you know, see, Trishita, this lockdown has actually given us time to self-assess and just to value what we have, and also given us time to plan what we are going to do. Okay, so do you have any plans in mind, or is it just on the go?
I am living my life on the go since 3 years. This is the longest I've stayed at home in the last 3 years. So my life is always on the go. My work is always on the go. So I take it one day at a time. I don't delve into the future too much.
So you haven't planned anything? What's going to happen after the whole lockdown? Yeah, doesn't make sense.
I want to travel and safe to travel.
There's a good news for you, by the way.
What?
The high chances that the lockdown in Mumbai is going to extend again by 15 days.
We have to live with it.
Okay, talking about videos, you also, I've heard that you have also started a YouTube channel where you keep posting occasionally. What is it about? Quickly, tell us.
I started it in, I think, it's been way too long, 2014 or 15.
Okay.
But I started posting videos right now. I posted 1 month back, and one more video is going to go live in the next few days. But as I said earlier, video is the now, and it's going to be the future. So I am working towards it. I'm learning video editing and learning. I mean, video is a very good experience, and I wanted to do something different. As a photographer, as an artist, you want to keep trying new things, right?
Right.
So video is the next thing for me.
Oh, okay. All right. So before we move on to the gaming part, I want to tell you that the whole conversation, the whole candid thing, what we do here, interaction with amazing personalities like you and influencers like you, is basically we are running a series of episodes. You can say that it's our motto right now at this point of time. It's called as Thank You Travel, when we are reaching out to people who are travelers, who are somewhere or the other, connected with the community, travel community. And we are telling them that thank you for being a part of Travelxp and helping us in any way. And thank you so much for watching us. So is there any thank you moment for you, which you would like to tell your viewers who are watching you, who have been following you, who are judging you? Anything, so, all the people out there who are watching you, would you like to say something to them?
So travel for me is like, it is obviously experiences and new people that you meet, but it also, it gives me a sense of independence, and it gave me the confidence that I didn't have in my life. I mean, it was kind of missing for me, and being a solo traveler, I travel solo a lot. So being a solo traveler gave me that confidence in traveling in a foreign land and living the dream. I feel that my life is a movie when I'm traveling. So it gives me a lot of joy. A lot of joy.
Fair enough. Thank you so much. Are you ready for the gaming part now? All good? Okay, let me tell you what exactly is going to happen. I'm going to show you some flags of some countries. You have to identify which country is it from the flags. Simple, right? Can you see this, Trishita?
Yes.
Okay, it says guess the flag. No prize for guessing what the game is. You ready for this?
Yes. I hope I get them right.
Trishita, you have traveled 9 countries. Ye izzat ka sawal hai na abhi. Okay, there you go. This is easy.
Brazil.
Dekhte hain. Correct. 1-on-1. Very good. Moving on to the next one.
Is this in Europe?
I think bada familiar lag raha hai, nahi kya? Mujhe bhi nahi maloom yaar, main bhi abhi dekh raha hu ise. Aap bataiye.
Slovenia.
Dekhiye, main aapko options nahi de raha hu yahan pe. Aapko jawab dena hai. Answer with an exclamation mark, not with a question mark.
I'll go with Slovenia. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Finland.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought it was.
If you love photography, you should travel this country. It's amazing. This one here. This is easy. Come on.
Shit.
Oh, no, no. ऐसी कोई country का नाम नहीं है. Come on, Trishita. You can do it.
I have no idea.
अरे बगल वाला देश है हमारा. Bhutan. Okay, this one here.
I want to go there. This is.
देखिए green color, yellow color, black color. ये Africa के continent में आपको बहुत ज़्यादा मिलेगा.
Jamaica.
Are you sure?
Kind of.
आपका माइका Jamaica. Oh, this is easy. This is easy. Come on.
This is China, na?
China, na? Wapas se question mark, aray, jawab dijiye. China?
Yeah.
China, nahi. Turkey. Aap gaye hain Turkey?
Turkey mein jaane wali thi mere birthday pe, but couldn't.
Because अभी मुझे नहीं लगता है अभी ये देखने के बाद टर्की गवर्नमेंट और टूरिज्म आपको अंदर आने देंगे आप उनका फ्लैग भी नहीं पहचानते ओके चलिए कम ऑन दिस इज तो अल्टीमेट यार ये तो आना ही चाहिए ये तो टी-शर्ट्स
पे बट आई एम गेटिंग कंफ्यूज नाउ बिकॉज़
इट्स आई विल गिव यू हिंट ऑफ दिस वन कम ऑन मैं अभी आई रियलाइज कि आपको थोड़ी सी दिक्कत हो रही है तो मैं आपको हिंट देता हूं मेरा फेवरेट फुटबॉलर इस कंट्री का है स्ट्रिप्स देखिए ना ये कलर कौन से कंट्री का होता है फुटबॉल में रुचि रखती है आप खेल में रुचि रखती है कुछ नहीं
ओनली क्रिकेट नो फुटबॉल बट आई हैव सीन ऑल दीस फ्लैग्स एंड आई नो मोस्ट ऑफ देम बट दिस आई एम नॉट श्योर आई हैव नो इंटरेस्ट इन फुटबॉल सीरियसली
इतने देर से मैं दे रहा था तुम्हें मेस्सी क्या है मेस्सी अर्जेंटीना I don't like this game either. Okay, we are back to normal. Breathe. that was quite a scary game.
Yes. I wish I saw flags of places that I traveled to.
What all countries have you traveled? Quickly, Trishita, before we wrap up.
London, UK.
UK? Yes. UK, Uttar Kannada or Uttarakhand?
UK. Sorry, not London. UK. London is in UK. UK, Australia, Sri Lanka, UAE, Australia, Indonesia, Peru, China, and I'm forgetting the last one.
Yeah, very good, yeah. Most of the countries now. I have not been to Peru and I have not been to China. I've been to Taiwan, but not in China. But yeah.
Also Taiwan and Thailand, yeah.
Thailand, both. Taiwan. So yeah, that's the closest I've been to China. But anyways, I'm sure it is. All the very best and click. Now that you're in Mumbai, it's high time you need to come and click me now.
that's after everything.
Yeah, all said and done. Take care of yourself. Give our regards to everybody at home and keep spreading this love and keep making people aware about your photography because it's truly unique. And that's the reason why so many people look up to you, okay? Do not give up. Continue to do whatever you're doing. Don't go back to pharmacy.
Done. Thank you so much.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you.